And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Okay, I remember getting off the plane, and from the airport to the van was a blur. I remember just walking around being in a daze, just so jet lagged, whatever, and then shower, change board, set up a new board, put some new shoes on, got the right sweater going, the right pants, and I just felt good, and I felt like, you know, whatever. And then we went to the demo, and I kind of had a rough start, you know, me trying to relearn some tricks here and there, but I was feeling it, like, after a while, like, some stuff came together and I felt pretty good, you know.
That's how he lives his life.
He just rips it and he grips it.
Tickled his heel.
Touched my heel on the ground. I'm not supposed to touch my heel on the ground. I'm supposed to land, but when I touch my heel on the ground, I hurt myself. So when I hurt myself, I can't skate for a long time.
So what are you guys here for?
I think it's cool, kind of, when the kids know who you are and they're psyched, you know, and they call you by your name, whatever, and, you know, and they want your autograph, really. But then sometimes it feels corny. You're sitting there signing autographs and you're wondering if it's even for a purpose, you know. Kids don't really know who you are and they're just getting the autograph and they ask you for free product. It's annoying. But then you come across the kids that are super psyched and they tell you something that you've done that they're psyched on, or definitely makes up for it, makes it all worth it.
Signed by Mark Johnson.
Germany was like, you know, put them on the production belt and just get it done. Like, it was just straight business, you know what I mean? First demo in Germany, another man down.
Two down, 14 days to go.
Bebo fresh off the plane, calling the artillery, or what's it called?
Artillery.
There you go.
Couple days off in France, that's where Chopper Command dropped Bebo off. Rocket and road, just ready to go. Off the plane, straight into like just filming bangers.
Thank you.
this is the point of the trip where it's like almost at the halfway point, you know, people are low on sleep, and of course you have to do a demo straight off the plane to a very surprising street course. Whatever. First walked in and just straight into a breakdance festival. Were those French guys doing the worm? It was insane.
Dustier than you can even believe by looking at it. That kid's good, man. Back there.
Oh, that's a tower, dude.
What's it stand for? Who brought it in here?
Dude, I don't even know. I have no idea. It looks tight, though.
It's a lot of moving around. It's a lot of, like, trying to just acclimate, you know, so you can like keep your sanity together basically. For those guys to be able to skate on top of all that is like, people have no idea.
Where are we at, Rob?
I'm so damn tired right now. Happy birthday.
Beef's saying I need a lot of work.
Whoa, is that fish gonna make it look bigger, dude?
Beeble knows where this hub ledge is, so get there. Rick's kind of toying with it, but he doesn't seem that into it. And Mark just starts, you know, he's riding up. I guess he wanted to try to backside 5-0. Finally starts trying it. He looks like he's going to do it so easy. So, boom, does it. Lands, tail snaps off. I'm just like, oh my God, like, how devastating is this right now? And he's like, fuck it, I'm just gonna ride, like, turn my board around and do it like that. I was like, wow, this guy's going to war right now. Gets back up, does it, lands, looks like he rolls his ankle. I'm like, okay, that's great. We're three guys down now, like, hops up, does it, perfect feet over the bolts and roll the web.
Hook his tail, put it back together, did it. I said 5-0-14 stair hubba. Off the nose.
Off the nose.
Off the nose. Barcelona at the Museum of the Macba. Oh,
Biebs is like, kick for 5-0, you got it? And I was like, well, sure, you know, whatever, go to. So I tried to kick for 5-0 it. And little by little, these little kids started just making their way onto the ledge that was going over the stairs away. And, you know, I kick flip and I start to 5-0. And the little kid comes out of nowhere. If he wouldn't have bent down to get his ball, I would have decapitated the little kid.
Last day of the trip, okay, Pops is kind of like, he hurt his ankle doing that 5-0, like he kind of retorqued it, so he wasn't gonna skate. Welsh was done with like some hipper. Scott's out with food poisoning. Carol's still like dancing around on a heel bruise, you know what I mean? So we got Rick and Mark J and B will final demo. I'm just like, this is scary. Like, so we get there and throw him into the lion's cage, just let him go.
Goddamn Portugal burrow.
How are we gonna end the video? Just Beeble. Gotta end it with Beeble. Just a slow-mo of him dropping to the push-ups, but it just fades to black before he gets into the push-ups.
Who cares? You care, baby! Oh! Loving it up! Uh-huh! Then we don't know at home. Sometimes, then we don't know at home. Hey, sometimes, then we don't know. You and I got a special ball together. We go back to ball and lose and the ball is weather. And when I play, you play the same way. You freak me, baby. I fuck you crazy, and then I'm gone.
We skated so much on the trip, and then when I went home, I just kept the ball on. Just like, just got on the skate program and just skated, and like, just psyched on skating right now.
We've been skating this all the week.
Beeble, straight off the plane, South Pole jeans, size 44 with a Rockaware sweater, road to the gills, straight to the big four.
That bull is fucking coming off soft right now, huh? Shit.
Yeah, he definitely brought in like a spark off the bench. It was good. It's good to have Beebs.
I use that word so much. I gotta expand my vocabulary. Off the chain, it just needs to be a couple different things, so I can, you know, use a little bit of them all. Off the rope, off the hook, off the heezy for shit. Oh my god!
Bad luck.
Fuck yeah, it is.
Fuck that thing. It's either like you look hella tough or hella gay. I think I look
hella gay. Hella gay.
Don't hate the fucking players, hate the game.
In the Contemporary Museum of Art, and you know, there's just like lots of people running around, like skaters, but like lots of pedestrians and things, and there's little families, there's families here. Yeah.
Louis the Chomps, Chomp Low Tops. They were so sick, dude.
I think he went for like a 5-0 and like it stuck, and then when he came out, he like just completely rolled over. I wanted to like pick him up and like hold him and carry him off. I felt so bad. Dude was in pain.
This is like in the middle of the night right now. We just woke up, decided to burn a candle in my ear.
Yeah, Tiba, his little hair, he looks like a microphone.
A tuba microphone check, one.
Oh, look at Tiba's popping zits.
Popping zits, Tiba.
Is that underwater housing on
them? Exactly. As soon as I got back from Europe, got on a water program. And yeah, fucking over a gallon a day. Water's real good for you, keeps you hydrated. It's good for your heart. That's what I read, or fucking heard from somebody. I don't fucking know, but it's gotta be good for you. You know what I mean? It cleans you out, you know what I mean?
You alright?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Checked my blood pressure the other day at Walmart, because I go to a 24-hour Walmart, and that's just like fun shit to do where I live. And me and all my boys roll up, and there's a blood pressure machine, and I'm the healthiest one. I'm saying, get on the water program, everything will be good. You gotta drink water, homie. You gotta drink water.
Fire show.
wouldn't have looked that gay.
I just sat around and watched and looked at the shit I would have wanted to skate, and I tried to tell everyone else to do it for me, but they weren't being too helpful. I tried to get them to do stuff for me because I would have wanted to do it, and they wouldn't do it because they think it was gay. So I didn't really get to live vicariously through those pricks.
Guys, like right now, double set. You can't even say it, I'm so frustrated. Double set.
Later. I'm over it.